Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Jimmy will restart soon.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krott. And I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. You out of there. Find something that might help. But the streets are not safe. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Crop is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
Called a stargazer. A marvelous device the stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Puppet thresholds meets danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to gather ergo, clever one. The stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it.
Yeah.
location for observing the destination.
Parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Thank you. there! Welcome to Croft, visitor.
You didn't hear?
Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs.
You ought to buy something while you're at the festival.
Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a...
thing I should mention. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
The Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you? Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Croft.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over this. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for you. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. Be careful.